Build on the block and I cock me a check. Switch with a stick, turn the Glock to a tech. Rollie on my wrist, big rocks on my neck. When I ain't have a dime, still got my respect. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Young Wook back with some more On The Block news. Before I even get this shit started, make sure y'all hit that like, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, man. Make sure y'all dropping the comments and sharing this on all y'all platforms so everybody else can be informed. But listen, man, I got an update on Indian Red Boy. Y'all know it's been a while. It's been a while I reported on that situation because I just wanted to do more thorough research and find out what was really going on. So I got another story that could have allegedly happened. Feel me? Like I said, YouTube is worldwide, so I got a lot of viewers from different states, different countries, all around the world watching me and tuned in and listening to what I gotta say about shit. You feel me? So they hearing me, and you know, some of them got something to say, like they wanna clarify the story or get their input on what really happened, you feel me? So one of my subscribers, one of my fans, I ain't gonna even say his name, probably don't even wanna be put out there like that. Probably don't even want to be put out there like that. But this is what he say. I grew up in the streets, and I know enough to say what I'm saying is not the facts. He said, let me wait. He said he finna wake me up because I'm a hearsay type of dude. Baby Capone took Indian Red Boy to deface a mural. Why? Because he needed to blame someone for the plotted murder. Capone was a part of the setup too. Capone was on live at the time of the murder. He knew when and where it would happen, so he used live for a few reasons. For an alibi, to record it, to clear the way for the shooter. The shooter watched the live for a few. In the video, Capone asked if Red had his gun, and he replied no. Then he asked, what you going to do? And Red said, my fist. This tells me Capone already knew something is going down. When the shooting started, Capone turned away and said, what the fuck? Not so dramatic, was it? Then, as an alibi, he asked, where you at? This shows Capone didn't know his location. When he did, he didn't say fuck or drive away or shut the lights off. He just watched, and when it was over, what did Capone do? He posted the video of his friend on Twitter for the world to watch because the video is his alibi, fake friend. Indian Red Boy was set up by his fake friends. They killed him and set it up to blame other gangs. Any smart motherfucker can see through the bullshit. Baby Capone helped kill Indian Red Boy, and other live videos establishes this. Man, Capone set this dude up for murder, period. For sure. Well, shit. One of my subscribers, you feel me? That's their input on it. You know, I just have to bring it to my platform because I don't think the world would have just seen the damn comments, you feel me? And, you know, a lot of people don't like to read stories, so, you know, that's what I'm here for. I'm a, you feel me, sort of like a street reporter, you feel me, a block reporter. Whatever you want to call it, you feel me? But like I said, yeah, that's an update on Indian Red Boy. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. Make sure y'all hit that like, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, man. Not later, but right now. My name is Young Wu. This is On The Block News. Man, listen, long story short, man, when you in the streets and you doing so much dirt, you got shit boiling over here, you got shit boiling over here. It's rumored to be that you pillow talking over here. You got rumors that you're getting backdoored over here. You feel me? That's just the risk of jumping in the streets. You feel me? When you get into so much shit and causing so much problems, making yourself such a target that it's coming from all ways. Your own homies trying to get you. That's natural. It be like that. You feel me? Even though the motherfuckers don't broadcast it, you feel me? Your homies hate on you first. You feel me? And then you got to worry about your opposition, your enemies. And your opposition, your enemies, they never know how you really move. It's always the motherfuckers you know that know how to find you, know how to get you, know how to backdoor you. Them the ones that be the ones that snake you, you feel me? Because your enemy can't snake you because you expecting it. Your opposition can't snake you either. But listen, man. But yeah, man, make sure y'all hit that like. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell, man. Not later, but right now. My name is Young Wu. This is On The Block News.
Moving at work, trying to dodge in the rest. It's gonna be gone in an hour or less. Switch up my stash, I might change up my spot. I done seen niggas turn gangsta to cop. I bought my head, but I made me a knot. First thing I bought is a chain and a watch. No pillow talking when they need stops. Made up a plot and they gave up his drop. Stick with a switch when I'm banging my Glock. AR-15 slanging the top. Came gang be gang if you hang with the ops. Asking for smoke, get you fatally shot. Niggas die every day, don't be another couch. See no ghost guns, niggas straight from the factory. If I don't kill them, then the bullets gon' factory. Hit him with the drum like the energizer battery. Stood on the block and I clock me a check. Switch with a stick, turn the clock to a tech. Rollie on my wrist, big rocks on my neck. When I ain't have a dime, still got my respect. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack.